So welcome to the lizard lab at the Oklahoma City Zoo, and this is where I work.
So we know generally from anecdotal stories that Texas horned lizard populations have declined over the past 50 to 60 years or so, but not too many studies have focused on why this might be. And so that's where the term silent extinction really ties in, is that we don't have a great understanding of where Texas horned lizards are in our state right now and why they might be declining as rapidly as they seem to have been declining overall. Broadly, we're working here with the Oklahoma City Zoo in a collaboration between the zoo, the Sam Noble Museum on campus at the University of Oklahoma, and Tinker Air Force Base in Oklahoma City. And we're working on a general project that seeks to better understand the biology and the conservation needs of Texas horned lizards in Oklahoma.
We have some lizards out here with some transmitters on their backs, which are little tracking devices. So using this antenna and receiver, we're able to pick up on their individual signals and track them, pinpoint them down to their exact location. Each lizard has a unique frequency that emits a signal. So with this antenna, it picks up on that particular lizard.
Found one.
So she's burrowed underground, hibernation for the winter, but this transmitter is still attached, so this is the antenna coming out the back of it. So she'll stay right there in this spot until early spring.
We're looking at the status of the horned lizard across the entire state. And this is just another one of our partnering venues that I'm able to help out with. We've looked up museum records for the last 100 years, able to search databases, scientific journals. I'm looking at museum records, and I'm mapping those out, and we're trying to see if the range is shrinking on the horned lizard to see how they're doing.
Texas horned lizards are an integral component of prairie ecosystems, so they serve an important role in a lot of the local and native wildlife communities that we have here. And so the partnering of the various institutions like the Sam Noble Museum, the Oklahoma City Zoo, and Tinker Air Force Base has really allowed us to expand our understanding of Texas horned lizards, their biology, and their conservation needs. This triangle of different institutions that has really allowed us to better understand the species decline and the drivers of that species decline, and it's what we think is going to enable us to really promote conservation initiatives going forward.